You traitor, Maximus! Come, Lockjaw, let us return to the others.
I don't like it one bit, Medusa. First our kingdom of Adelan gets dragged here, then we get invaded!
And to have to sneak around in our own kingdom. So, Triton, is it as we thought?
Worse, my highness. The Kree were able to attack because our shield was disabled from within.
How?
My apologies, King Blackbolt, but I saw your brother leading Kree troops.
Okay, palace security systems are temporarily down.
It would seem you must confront your brother. Shall we pay the throne room a visit?
Now that we've finished with our detour, we should head back to Lumeria to get that Nexus fragment.
And let us remain on guard this time, lest we fall into another trap.
Not to worry. Now we have help with us to plug up any tunnels we can flush down.
Whoa.
If you hear a flushing sound, swim away!
I will not be fooled a second time, Atuma.
I'm sorry, are you a famous seafarer or something?
Maybe you've already seen it, but some trouble is going down near where you are.
I'll keep talking as long as there's someone left to listen. Still on the trail of the Nexus fragments. Haven't they found them all yet? Our heroes hope it's second time lucky getting into Lumeria. This time they're out for payback, and the Hulk is just the game changer they need. That green guy wiped the grin off of Tuma's fishy face. Things are looking up for the heroes. But if they retrieve all the fragments and bring nowhere to Chronopolis, what then? Will the head of a giant celestial actually be of use in a fight with a megalomaniac Kang? Iron Man thinks it will. What does that genius know? He seems to think allowing Spider-Man to stay part of the team is okay. Well, it ain't!
Stingray.
The good news is Stingray was in Lumeria when Kang took it.
The bad news is that Atuma's managed to supercharge a control pearl using a Nexus shard. So watch your backs.
Blast! Talk, you fool! Of all the times they get frozen in ice!
Stop right there, Atuma! We need that Nexus shard!
Give up control of my own personal yeti! Never! And when he breaks free, you will know the reason why! Soon you will be free, my pet! And then no one will be able to stop us!
Okay, everyone. Let's get that mine and stop Atuma before it's too late.
I might not be able to use this, but that's the whole reason we work as part of a team.
Don't feel like talking this out, huh?
Thank you.
Right. We need to find a way to cut it loose. Anyone got any ideas?
All right, everyone! Here it comes!
Ah! What was that?
Yes! That should slow him down!
Guess that one backfired on us. Let's take him down.
Airlock's open now. Let's get moving. That should do it.
Good work, Doctor.
Thank you. what's happening to me? Ha! No matter. Time for a little wake-up call.
You can't escape from the abominable Snow King!
That a fact, huh? Maybe you should be trying to escape from us.
Hulk smash! Hairy snowman!
This thing isn't gonna let up. There's gotta be a way to distract it.
I have you now. I'll get you. Banana.
Oh, what's wrong with this thing? Attack, I say! Attack!
That will hold him.
It is better. Come on, let's put a stop to Atuma's evil schemes.
But he's outside. How are we gonna get him from here?
I'm sure a solution will present itself.
That somewhere beyond the sea, this would be here waiting for me.
Ah! No!
Can't seem to figure this out. It's not aquatic, I know that much.
The door's on a timer. Everyone inside, quick!
Sure hope there's a way out of here.
There is, but I don't think all of us are going to like it.
Thank you.
Let's settle this once and for all.
Give it up, Atuma. There's no way out.
The great Atuma, give up? Never! Another to do my bidding. Maybe your big green friend there. Hulk smash! Tora! No! My bow!
Oh, that's gotta sting.
Hey, that's my line.